We're out of breaking.
You're funny, Josh. No.
Any
choose your words carefully. That's a big one. Because I know sometimes we get wrapped up in, like, someone hurt me. And if we can just, like, kind of think about how they might have hurt us, and if we go back with words, we're hurting them. We're doing exactly what they did to us. So we don't want to kind of stoop down to their level. We also want to demonstrate good social skills.
When everyone doesn't use bad language and that we all work together.
I like that.
Yep. Keeping an indoor voice and watching what you say.
Perfect. I love it. So everyone's like kind of all along the same lines of just, you know, watching your words. And I think that is definitely like something that I can't stress enough. Like, you know, you guys are all adults. We're all working on that same goal. So we're all going to practice it. And this is a safe place to practice it. So, you know, if it does accidentally slip out, it might. But we're going to work on it if not. And so, because if we keep practicing it, it's going to become very, very routine when we're working. Okay? That's the idea of this transition to work program. It's to practice it in a safe place and get some feedback on how I'm doing so that when you go to work, then it's a routine. You're doing it already. You're proficient at it. You're an expert at that point. Okay? That's part of our program. Awesome. Thanks, Erin. Who did blue?
Mary last time.
Who was in your group?
Me, Tara. Who went out? Sarah, Alec, and I. I'll go again if you want me
to. No. Sarah, could you be the blue?
Sure.
Thank you.
No, yeah, I can do the last one, very last one, too.
Being an active participant in activities and listening to the teacher.
Awesome.
Offer to help other students if needed.
Perfect.
Behave and know when and who not to joke or when, know when and where not to joke around.
Okay, so know, like, your cues, right? Like, when is it the right time to joke? When is it not the right time, right? Mm-hmm. And I also, like, listening to teachers is a good one. They all were good. Very good. Awesome. Orange. Who did orange?
Teresa and I.
Okay, so Teresa and Austin, and who else?
Evan.
Who would like? Evan, since you're there, could you read those orange ones for us?
Go home before I get to TWP.
Austin.
Austin. That one. That's
true.
That's why you can't read it, because it doesn't make any sense.
And
behave.
What's
that? Behave.
Yeah.
What was the other one? I'm sorry. Besides behave?
Other than the one about leaving?
Oh, yeah. Well,
okay,
I'm sorry.
Everyone helped to get whatever done and teamwork.
Okay.
I have no idea. It looks like teamwork.
Teamwork is good. I like teamwork.
Teamwork.
Yeah. So one thing we are definitely, like, I did not do as much last year with our group. That's something we're going to do more of this year, is working more as a team. Because when you're working, you're going to be working alongside other people and learning how to get along with them, even if you may not love that person. So we are going to work alongside of each other a lot, learning how to navigate getting along with everybody. Okay? So some of us it's easier for some of us than others. Okay? All right. Thank you, Evan. All right, yellow.
Green, green, green. Pick it up from the yellow.
Jane, and who is with you, Patrick?
Patrick.
Jane, could you read for us?
Sure.
Kind of again, the same thing with be polite and listen.
Yeah.
So we wrote down the same thing.
Oh, you guys both had the same ideas.
Yeah.
Great. Be polite
and
listen.
Great minds think alike.
Yes. Great minds do think alike. Awesome.
Now sign up for genius.
So I want you to keep these in mind. So we're gonna play Kahoot. So I want you guys to keep these things in mind because we can. I need iPads for Evan. Raise your hand if you need a device. How we'll work it that way. The one thing I didn't check is if they were charged.
I doubt it.
That one looks good.
I think they were.
You never can get one. You know, I play games. I get a nurse and shake.
I don't know if they were
charged.
I don't know how
charging them before we
charged.
Actually, I know the ways to do it.
You know what? I can hook you up. Do you need a device, Austin?
Yes, his phone.
Is there a charging station?